So the last match of this first session of play, Darko Jorgic here, the Slovenian. Need plenty of that, one of the most brutal shots in the sport. He'll need plenty of it as he takes on the best in the business, Fan Zhendong, for a spot in the quarterfinals here in Doha. This matchup's got a lot, they all have, but this matchup, so particularly, it's potentially got a lot going for it.
Yeah, I was licking my lips when I saw the order of play and these two were clashing, because you've got Fan Zhendong with the compact explosiveness and Darko with the slightly more fluid freestyle, typical of a European player, but what's not typical is that backhand. It is an outstanding shot, different to the backhand of Fan Zhendong's, but in the same tier. Both, in my opinion, top five on the planet. Darko is a very good blocker of the ball. He can rally well. Takes his forehand a little bit later, spinning a more arcy shot than his backhand. And the serve that he has is also very dangerous. He serves with a lot of short top spin, Darko, and it kind of skids. Tough to calibrate a flick against that serve, and that's the beauty of it. Great start here from Darko Spatko. Nice one there from Fan. A subtle change, because he's got the identical service toss, but then goes long and deep. It was very, very clever. Fool Jorgic.
Coming back here, of course he is. Well, fast start from Jorgic to this one. Table there. He's taken to it here from the off, Jorgic. This is his second appearance in the WTT finals, of course, lost to the greatest of all time. You talk about that greatest of all time debate. Ma Long seeing off Jorgic in the round of 16, end of last season.
Well, Fan Zhendong is an Olympic gold away from levelling Zhang Jike's record of 2 world championship wins in the Olympic final. An Olympic win. Jorgic is breaking records in his own right. He's beaten Liang Jingkun. Can he beat Xiaopeng? For all his qualities, it's Fan Zhendong's efficiency.
Oh! Yeah, and the edge there as well.
An unreturnable one there. Look at the bending of the wrist to create the side spin, and that was actually in around the net. But it hit the edge and went up.
Just a subtle, just a little change direction from what Fan was expecting there. Glance from Jorgic.
Showing good initiative to switch with that backhand, and it's tough to tell he's doing it because of the looseness of the wrist. How he doesn't show where he's going to go with the square footwork to the table with the backhand, but it was the forehand that people said was his weakness, but here, keeping the fundamentals strong, counteracting it with beautiful timing, good low posture.
Now, about holding his, keeping his cool, holding his nerve, Jorgic here, despite this moment. Still in front here by 2 with the service. very good opening game here. Is he about to get maximum reward for it? Three game points for the Slovenian. Yeah, a couple of serves of handcuffed. Marko Jurgic. Plenty of time though, he'll feel to come back into it.
Yeah. It is a marathon, not a sprint. Look at that counter from Fan Zhendong. Beautiful touch play here. And then that backhand of Jurgic. Fantastic. This is trademark. Fan is more of an all-rounded player. But he's hot on it here.
It's funny, Fraser, we were in all the matches, you know, speaking to people around here as well. You know, the idea what Jurgic would have to do to try and win this. And you said right at the outset, two of the top five backhands, in your view, in this sport, the power, if you like, the brutal power that Jurgic has got. You were stressing the point, as always, though, about his craftiness, what he's able to do, play with slower spin, and that's what he's been able to do really well so far here. For all the big shots, the slower spinning shots that are standing out here against Fan.
Jurgic has an immense understanding of spin. He's a talented natural at table tennis. He's not someone that would have to do 6-7 hours a day in the training hall to improve. He's the kind of guy that can just stroll up on his day and beat basically anyone. If he's in the mood. Now, he's got that immense belief. He's been able to take out some of the very best, including Tomokazu Haramoto, who he beat at the Olympic Games. Shocking the world, really. But he continues to improve. He's a wise player. And Fan Zhendong needs to get his act together. Not that he's playing so badly, but Jurgic is really on it. Ooh, and an edge. Fan seems more vulnerable in the early rounds of events than in the later rounds.
Yes, that is. And you look at his resume for all the brilliance, you know, in terms of winning the big titles. He's won at every tier, you know, like this season. Can be vulnerable first up.
Kind of think Cho Dae-song in Goa as an example. You know, you think a few matches really that come to mind.
Well, I mean, the cup finals as they were last season as well, with Dima beating him 11-6 in the fifth as well.
Nearly lost to Lin Shedong as well early on in Xinjiang last year. Textbook that. This reminds me of Xinjiang though, when Jurgic was playing Ma Long, got off to a brilliant start, had his chances to go 2-0 up, but Ma Long stole the game, and then Jurgic seemed to struggle to forgive himself, and Ma Long grew in confidence. Oh! Don't show up too soon.
No. Leveling up there into the second towel break of this second game. Frustration there for Jurgic. Clear to see and understandable.
That's what the topspin on the ball does. It arcs, doesn't it? Even if it looks like it's going off, it can all of a sudden dip. Courtesy of that topspin.
There. Now on his feet here. It's critical periods here of this one. You talked about how Fan, if anything, first up, isn't it? Especially in this format where he's at his most vulnerable relative.
That serve was so precise down that short side. And then, look how he sweeps the right leg back to make space from a ball that was positioned into his middle. Fan Zhendong could hit the ball harder than what he does, but he knows that'll cost him time if it comes back. So good at knowing where to invest in pace and spin.
And of course, he's had to come from behind and leading now just by one, but he was behind earlier in this second game, Fan.
And it was a fanning backhand from Jorgic there, kind of coming down and across it. Nice feeling. But no avail there, and Fan Zhendong keeps the cushion with two to come, two away.
Subtle variations a little bit, just a little bit deeper there into the middle. Taking time away. Slovenian, three game points for Fan. Oh, gorgeous, delicious, delightful finish to game two. Yep, start here to game three. Darko Jorgic, who started brilliantly. Took the first game 11-7 if you're just joining us here in Doha. But Fan Zhendong, world number one, taking the second by the same scoreline. Oh, a couple of points. A real quality to begin game three here from Jorgic.
It's exquisite, the block there. Still putting pressure on and then taking him out wide. Poetry in motion from Darko. Sponging up the attacks. He's got a 30% record against Chinese players. That's actually pretty good, nearly a third. As I said, he's beaten Liang Jingquin. He's also taken out Lin Shidong. So, definitely not fearful of the Chinese. That in itself can be a big thing to get past, to get over. Oh. Go on. I mean, it was the one before the net that Fan got that was brilliant for me.
That was pretty good too, as well. He was able to stay, endure in that point, and ride Jorgic's initial attacks.
That was brilliant, because actually Fan Zhendong even surprised me there, going fast and deep into that with this push here, and then Jorgic read it like a picture book. No words needed.
As you'd expect it on this stage. Fan Zhendong, of course, the former world champion. Coach behind him on his feet. That's what it's about meeting these tests and passing them. So he's done time and again.
Fan Zhendong is at a level where he can basically execute upon anything that Wang Hao advises. So Jorgic isn't just up against Fan Zhendong here, also the three-time Olympic finalist. You've got to be at a level where you can actually execute upon what your coach advises. You've got to have the technique and the shots to be able to do it, put it all together. A lot of players can't do what the coach wants them to. But that's the beauty as well of the Chinese philosophy, simplicity. Easy to overcoach, say too much.
Hey.
Didn't have to play anything too big there. Just good quality, deep on the table. Stay low. Jorgic's forehand has fared very well in this encounter. Very well.
I was about to ask you, actually, because see so much focus on the backhand side of Jorgic. There always is, and rightly so. Forehand faring better than expected here so far. Fun needs all of that. Stay in front. It's not the first fortunate moment that's gone his way.
That one will feel worse because Jorgic didn't get a net before it. There was no karma involved, and that one was even more unreturnable to guarantee a two-point cushion. But yeah, his forehand is much improved, and I know he's changed his equipment to a slightly more tacky, more Chinese-like rubber, and it's helped Jorgic.
Just break that down as well. I mean, in terms of the tacky rubbers.
Well, why
make the change?
Yeah, well, it's more grippy. It's easier to counteract spinny balls. Not as fast, but more control, which suits Jorgic's style on the forehand. Here, you can see the difference with fans in a way. A little bit more driven. Especially against the ball like that. I mean, that wasn't the best example to say it, but...
Yeah. Just a little bit more height than Jorgic was wanting there. It's those fractions again at this level. Any just like relative error like that, thumbs all over.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, again, he just taps the rubber. It's similar in a sense, just too much on it there. Little bit too much juice.
Serving with less spin there, Fan Jindong into the forehand. So any nerves on the receive, you can pop up float, you can pop up no spin. Tough to receive a ball with no spin, with loads of spin, if you understand what I mean there. Sometimes you need something to feed off or against, but that's the beauty of serving with no spin. You're giving your opponent absolutely nothing, spin-wise, to deal with. It's very tough to push a no spin ball. Very heavy.
You often see the best servers do that as well. Yeah. I mean, think of Dmitry Ovcharov, for example. How many times at key moments he would go with that with no spin?
Yeah, it's almost like a local league serve that he does. And in general, you see these backhand dominant players, especially from Europe, serving predominantly more with the backhand side. Jorgic does quite a lot of forehand serves, but maybe we'll see him change it back to the backhand.
Just that error from Fan keeps him in touch here with the service. Any more there as Khan now delivers three game points here, the first of them on the Slovenian's ball. And there it goes then from the game down, Fan Jindong. Dismissive opening here. Hey, still, I'm sure, believing at this point. There hasn't been much between them. Fan able to find a little bit more at the end of the third, but Jorgic's hopes here will still be reasonable. Especially with shot making like that.
Yeah, this is absolutely fantastic from the back-to-back top 16 champion of Europe. Maybe I thought he was going to go around the net, but then, look at that. Tasted the medicine for Fan there on the wide angle.
They were, it's funny here in the Infinity Arena, some purrs of approval
at
that.
Yeah, some oohs and ahs, you know.
Yeah. Like, you did that to Fan Jindong. It's his first point of the fourth here, the world number one. 4 years in a row now, he's ended the year at the summit as the king of the hill. Incredible consistency as well as trophy clinching quality from Fan. Fires one eventually into the the upper body.
It's just relentless harassment, isn't it, into the middle.
Well, I do think of it a little bit like this. You know, Jokic, incredibly tall, imposing figure. You kind of think of it like boxers taking landing blows on the other, and then you look at Fan Zhendong's legs, for instance, and you just think, wow. And they move around as well. There's muscles as well. You just focus on him here. Absolute brute strength coming from the lower body of the great man.
Oh, I know they call him a little fatty, but he's not fat. I mean, look at him. He is brick house, isn't he, really? And has such a low center of gravity, which really helps with table tennis. But he's got a very physically taxing style, so you do wonder as well, could this guy actually, like, play to the age that Ma Long has been able to play? Or someone like, I mean, especially Vladimir Samsonov, someone like that. Probably not. It's funny with Fan, because he plays the kind of shots that would indicate a sense of urgency, but so calm, isn't he? He's so hard to shake, even when he is tested. Even when questions are asked by players like Jokic, top non-Chinese. Loving the way that he's swooping over these balls, Darko.
And didn't you just, from his point of view, love the reaction there? Is that at the end, just batted the ball away. Okay. That's standard.
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah. Next one, please.
Exactly. Isn't that what it's about? Isn't that what it
is? Well, he's not glorying in a big moment.
No.
Or dwelling on the moment. It's straight on to the next one.
Yeah.
It tells you a lot about where he's at mentally here. Yeah. Seems right like in this match.
Yeah. And he seems like he's in a good place. Mentally. Settled. Because you can come up to the top 10 level and then you're like, oh, I don't believe it, and you start thinking about it too much, but he's settled now, I believe. Wow! What the... Fan didn't even move.
It's times that ever so slightly, but this match being played. There's all the matches here at this elite season-ending showpiece being played at an extremely high level. A towel break, Fun back with the service here, but back in front, in this game. Changing of the pace and the shape there, even dictating that rally, so many would have been tempted just to hit harder and harder, but actually that wasn't his approach.
No.
What a session it's been, and I mean this match here could be the best of the lot to round the session off. You see, Fan Zhendong, of course, is out to prevent a 15 deciding game. Darko Jokic, he really has stepped up on the big stage here, the Infinity Arena. You mentioned Fraser, of course, he's been the top 10 player relatively recently in his career. He's not there right now. I mean, summer of last year, 2022 rather, he was sixth in the world. Just Fun here. His ability, seen it in this match as well. It's quite being tested in these key moments to put these mini runs together. This one puts him two from the win.
Wow, again. I mean, it's just all a blur. Dio, the Chinese fans here. Coming to help. Fan Zhendong add a little bit of oil. So direct there from Jokic.
Real belief here. Jokic, even at 6-9 here, the last couple of points he's put together.
unplayable. As half long as a ball can be, and then right into the backhand base of Fan Zhendong, who knew there he'd been outplayed. Look, it's taking a bit longer here on the serve.
Slightly scooped up his receive there. It's just half the chance there for Jorgic. He knows it.
Yeah.
Kind of baited a little bit there. Mm.
His forehand touch has been tinseling. It's been beautiful. Ooh. But there, I think he just got sort of saw the opportunity and maybe just overthought it slightly.
Two match points. Stamps in frustration there. Another match point still, but there was the chance to close there. It's been a very tight match, this. High quality contest. Second match point.
Ooh, capitalizes. Brilliant. Soft hands near the net. Could he send this to a one-set showdown, Jorgic?
The thing is, when he was 6-9 down here, and then he's been at match points down as well, you still feel that belief.
Yeah.
He knows he's playing at an extremely high level, that he can still do it. And he's held on brilliantly there as well. Shows the other side of what he's about here. Brilliant. From the Slovenian.
Oh my goodness, Darko.
5 of the last 6 points for Jorgic, saving those match points along the way. Can't convert either.
Fan Zhendong is so good at knowing the opponent and kind of playing into the areas of insecurity when it gets tight. Jorgic there will feel like kind of froze, but Fan playing with secure, safe spin. That was just a roar. It was a cheeky little towel wipe, and let's see if he can take this one.
Second game point, remember, he saved 2 match points here, Jorgic, in this game. I just wondered for a moment, Jorgic, whether he caught the edge there. Not to be. Denied again. Yeah, that's the one there. Talk about the high quality level that's hit by both here. What about this fourth game? 12 each now. The serve is rotating here. We need a 2-point winning margin here. Fan for the win, and Jorgic trying to force the fifth.
Ooh, missed contacts to backhand. Fan is just playing that forehand touch into the wide forehand because he knows Jorgic wants to commit with the backhand. And then he's leaving that wide backhand exposed if he gets it back. So that's the insecurity area that Fan keeps playing into. And another match point.
No, again denied. 3 now for the world number one.
Well, that cry of delight from a Chinese fan would have personally put me off. Not Jorgic. Brilliant composure and clever to play with the spin archy ball when he's in no man's land, because if he plays a hard one, Fan can just block easily to the open space. When you're out of position, play with slower, more archy spin. Your opponent might just overthink it.
Oh, now again, just punches through, finds enough, extracts enough angle. There, Jorgic. How good is this? This game alone.
Wow, this is absolutely magical.
Oh, he's so close, you felt again there, again divorcing the fifth. They're loving it here, everyone here in the Affinity Arena.
This one here, look. Looked like he was going to miss it, fan. Look how he's greasing that ball. That is basically uncounterable.
3 game points Jorgic has had now. 3 match points Fan has had in this fourth alone. Ooh. So, so good. Occasions, these first time, of course, the men here, individual WTT finals. But wow, this session, this match, how it has lived up to the hype. The big billing. It's still not done this session, another match point. That's 4 now, getting into, who knows, getting into Abacus territory here, needing one. At this point, all the chances racking up for both here. 4 match points for fun. Jorgic has had 3 game points. It's not a tennis match here. It's 15 all in the fourth. It's the best of what world table tennis is bringing here on free flow. More of it to come.
Now he has the serve. A deep exhale.
4th game point, he's saved 4 match points. Jorgic again to try and take this all the way.
Just a dainty little flick there from Fan. Jorgic, I think, tried to play the fanning backhand. Missed contacts.
Is it coming to an end this time? He'll hope so. Fans, fifth. Jorgic off the timeout called by Wang Hao. Says, not yet.
Pick that one out. I honestly cannot believe this
game.
That's
the best of the lot at that moment. Shadow of a doubt. And now, I mean, would you believe that? Even the best. The very best there at that moment. Us. Jorgic, game point number 5.
Done it!
He's done it, you know! 5 match points saved! Both these elites are prepared for a fifth and deciding game here. This round of 16 in counting out. Fan Zhendong, we talk about the mental toughness. He needs it all now there. I mean, 5 match points in that fourth. Takes the first couple of this deciding fifth game. Jorgic, for his part, after all the emotional, physical and just total investment there to hang on in the fourth, needs to reset and go again. Oh, that was a peach. And there have been a few.
That crispy contact, you could hear the sound there. So fine, and it had to be, because Fan span it to a great position. Came across the body with it, Jorgic. So good.
This is on a knife edge, evidenced by the last 32 points. The longer look, 16 apiece. But it's Fan here, 3 of the first 4 in the all-important decider.
The man, Fan here.
Yeah, Fan the man, looking to be the man, as he invariably is.
Ooh, well,
I actually quite like that from Jorgic. I think it was intended. The one prior, Fraser, talks through that a little bit.
Yeah, I like that as well. And fans' improv there was nice as well. But then, arguably missed the easier one, given the fact that he'd made the step around.
And that forehand that we've highlighted throughout as a, if you like, an element to follow in the terms of engagement here. And boy, is he engaged with it, Jorgic, consistently as it's gone on. You talk about in the sport here, and you've got the best in the sport in Fun, but against members of the Chinese national team, the ultimate challenge, delivering on the big stage, believing that you can do it, and then crucially delivering, executing.
Behind the line, the umpire said.
Yeah. Oh. Three each now here. Getting locked level. Lovely through that. Applauded by Wang Hao.
Fan Jindong is a prime example that you don't need a big stroke to create a shot of power. It's all about the acceleration that you create within a compact silhouette so you can easily recover, more easily recover for the next shot if it comes back.
That wasn't bad either, though. Tit for tat here, shot for shot, these two, even at this stage.
Tip top.
You bet.
Ooh, really wide serve there. The easiest length for Fan was to go cross table, and Jorgic had that combination in mind and is ahead by one at the change of ends here.
Kind of baited him a little bit there, teased him.
It felt like a bait, and Fan bit it.
I mean, that takes real confidence there to go to that play, but it...
Because it was a fairly bouncy serve. I don't know how intentional that was, but look at the face of Wang Hao.
Yeah, first to five as they switch a course here. Fifth.
Your face, guy. You're thinking, could this session get any crazier? Don't forget, the winner of this match faces Quadri Aruna. What a chance for one of these two if Jorgic made it through to get to the semi.
Stay right in the moment from his point of view here. Not look to the old cliches, but not look too far ahead, especially against this man. He's giving himself the opportunity here right to the end. Still leading by one, Jorgic. Still another serve to come in this for Fun.
Fan then played the backhand from middle, and Jorgic toasts him, burns him.
Again, the phrase of the anticipation here, the teasing nature of Jorgic's construction.
It's the classic components of a strong European player with a natural, personalised style that hasn't been overly mentored, but has a unique and clever reading of the game.
On there. Oh. I mean, a breath there, a relatively deep breath from the world number one.
Thank you.
Left. 7-6.
This is why, from Jorgic's point of view, he'll know that you could not look ahead for one moment here of what might be possible. And it is still possible, but Fun back at him. Both now four away. Finish line in sight for both. Quarterfinals in sight.
Full commitment there from Fun. And it pays off in full. Look at that transfer of weight from his right leg through to his left. Through the ball. It's not just about the arm and the hand, it's about the legs, the waist, the back. Full use of the body.
Is this going to be the case again here in the key, the clutch moments? He's shown so many times in his illustrious career the ability here to deliver when it matters most. They are locked in the last 32, but in recent times, very recent times, it's been Fun. Still leads by one. This is out there, but still two away. An ability just to get over the line, to edge through in the tight contests. He's been well and truly tested. And he finds that. Oh, that is that's a wounder for Jorgic.
He couldn't have put the back in any better. Fan Zhendong manages to get behind it and snaps through the fingers. It clips the top edge of his racket. But that wouldn't have happened if he didn't get behind it.
Two more match points. This is his, remember, the sixth that Jorgic is facing off here. There were five in the fourth game. Sixth overall here for the world number one. To maybe finally close this out. The man in the end, he survives a real scare there, a super high quality.